are five magic classes I want to use. Five or six. But you can only use four. I wanted to try the battle mage, but didn't have enough spots.
Thank you. Hello, and welcome back to Let's Play Final Fantasy 1. So here we have to go fight a whole bunch of pirates and steal our ship. I'm not sure we're quite ready to take them on yet though. Nothing around here. At least nothing we fought on our way when we dropped anything of value. Let's see if these pirates are different. Thank you.
isn't good. Even worse, there was two of them. Afford anything in this town. Did we not fight on the dock here? Apparently not. The good thing about the sage is they get far, far more MP than pretty much any other class, which is good because they're basically worthless outside of using magic. Thank you.
Hmm. Maybe if I have to use the spells now. I'm thinking if I have been playing Sandara, that would even the odds against pirates. Fighters focus on taking out the Buccaneers to attack. Some pirates. Thank you.
the ship. To be fair, we did just slaughter the previous crew. And I think I'll end the video here. I'll do some grinding on a street. Get some spells and equipment before I head off to the next town. But I'm not going to make you guys watch that. See you next time. Hello, and welcome back to Let's Play Final Fantasy 1, Modern Balance. Last time we got a boat, and I've done some grinding, and that one bit. Okay, so we got into some spells. He just barely, at level 10, he was able to finally learn that level 2 speed heal, which is a multi-turn heal spell. Look at here, doing a little better. And new score. Picked up Blizzard, Pain, Snow, Thunder, and Fire. Kind of expensive. Got a little bit of equipment, but not much because we'll be having access to much better and much more expensive stuff almost immediately. In fact, we can technically have access to it now. So yeah, we vote. But it is ridiculously expensive. If you need to hit all of your two multi-target damage, without it being one of the three elements, it's pretty powerful. And it costs half as much as Thundara, so it's nice. Which rally, which is supposed to be used in this pitch, and no frost, which I'm not sure how much he is looking to get a spell for this. Magical robe, watchman mail, iron shield, and buckler. Buckler is the only thing that is not only is it very expensive, but it's not at all worth it. And the only two people who could equip it have better. And that's saying something because they fire. Now, up here, we have two more magic shops. Now, in the mod, these are a bit different. These are basically monk and master spells. If we had a monk, we'd probably be able to at least get a chakra, but we don't. We only have a master, and it takes master a bit longer to get the seals still at level 1. Chakra and Pummel will be very nice to see again. They're not balanced against the other level 2 spells and stuff. They're balanced for basically however long it takes them to be able to get them. They're ridiculously cheap, ridiculously powerful. Absolutely broken. You didn't have to be such a high level, actually. Okay. I don't know why I went this way. Oh, yeah. Plot. Not asleep, that's a coma. Oh, Matoya, we haven't seen her because I didn't go that way. You know, for the interest of story, I'll go ahead and put up that way. Words. We will be seeing them. By buccaneers, which aren't terribly dangerous anymore. So, let's finish them off really quick. Oh, one of them survived. That was a good amount of money. money. Most things we can fight at this point don't give a whole lot of money. So if you can avoid going for anything, that would be maybe basically if there's a chance that something will become obsolete in the near future, you're better off not buying. Unless it's fairly cheap. Toys over. Come on, that was 2 steps. Okay.
So... the health saver for Toya can make a potion that would heal the prince and wake him up from his coma. Why they haven't asked her for help in the past 5 years? Right now, getting one for data is probably going to be the best option.
sure that your swords are nice. King of the Dark Elves, and my castle is falling in ruin. If I can retrieve the crown from the Marsh Cave, I will be able to restore my castle. And that's about all they give us for the plot at this point. this we have a destination now. Our goal is our ship. Which we will get to eventually. Thank you.
this game. I did not want to find out. Anyway, I think we will be here for today, so next time we go to the marsh cave and look for a crown. See you guys then. Hello and welcome back to Let's Play Final Fantasy 1, Mod of Balance. Today, we have to go through a cave. I don't know why I walked all the way to the town. Yeah, everyone looks good. Pretty sure protect us at stack.
Okay. Ooh, they use fire.
Diaroos. Corey managed to kill something. Because I didn't let anything else target it. Yeah, he's kind of worthless when he's not throwing spells. That was two steps. I kind of want to conserve my MP, but I also want this fight to go away. Two turns. Oh, wait.
Still do it. Okay. I just have to remember my way around here. Oh, yay. Spiders. Okay, I really don't want to find out they can poison. Okay, let's see what's up here. Stairs! That's a good sign. Everybody level. Yay. money. Skeleton. Okay, that was kind of pathetic. Oh, no. I was about to say, oh no, it's an ambush, and then they both missed. Well, one of them missed, and the other one got deflected off of the shield. Please do that more of it. Fire up. need to heal Corey. That works. Empty, which means whatever treasure was there, I've already got it because Corey's not looking too good. The chest is empty, because I already got the treasure. Even though I have him, this is a particular chest. That's just how this one worked. More gargoyles. Oh my.
Yeah, Green Slim seems like the one that killed that. Terribly threatening. These here are slightly more threatening. If they can change the act. Gargoyle is taking an annoying amount of time to kill. Thank you. Okay.
Okay.
Good.
Good.
Nothing I can do about that long walk out of here. No one got poisoned. check that one. Okay, well, at least these are terribly dangerous. Some green slimes. Thank you. slimes. Let's try and make it back to town.
Okay. Level one.
Same here. Okay, good. least one time. I believe this is a permanent base to its stat. Video. Next time, we have a crown to deliver. See you then. Yeah.
up, Lizard.
Pain. Thunder. Fire.
Kind of expensive.
If you need to hit all of your dudes, won't be target damage. Get